Oh, am I doing a video? No, not hardcore. Oh, sorry guys, doing a video. And it's called Harry's Gills Adventures. Or Harry's Adventures. Ah, will it load? Will it load? Will it load? Well, oh, it's loading. Why on earth have we spawned in the water? A village! Peter had a blacksmith. I really want an iron helmet or something, because iron helmet's actually really good. We really need an iron helmet. And a bit more iron to make an iron pickaxe or something too. Maybe a sword or a pickaxe would be good. Is there any? Oh, here it is. Oh, there's a blacksmith. Let me just see what trades he has. Blacksmith usually have the best trades. 22 coal from emerald, quite a good trade. Oh, by the way, there's been an update. We actually have special arrows now, which is quite cool. There's arrows of fire resistance and everything, actually. And, oh. This is quite a good blacksmith. Two iron swords. I love that. How beautiful. Oh, no. And, ooh, we've got iron leggings. Oh, I have two swords. Shall I put that low or is it annoying for you guys? I think it's annoying for you guys. Anyway, oh, I only need my sword. I always like to see what these guys have, so let's just. Fortune! You need to go in a hole, mister. Have any blocks? Oh. Oh. No, I don't have any blocks. Let's get some then. And so, just so we can put him in a hole. 6 will be enough. Are they talking to each other or something? Get out of the way. I need to make a hole. Oh, do I need blocks or. Should I do it the other way? I'm gonna do it this way, it's easier. Here you go. A little hole. There you go. That can be your own little home. Oh, that looks so cute. I need you for your Fortune 2 pickaxe. I need it. Jeez, yeah, there's a key when it does have zombies and iron though. Should we change it to peaceful? Let's just change it to peaceful for now, shall we? Just for now. In our first cave, yeah, we'll change it to peaceful. Sometimes people think peaceful is cheating, which, and I hardly think that is true. How can just changing it to a different difficulty be cheating? I really don't get it. I just heard a sound. I don't know. I need coal for torches though. Of course you need that. How much coal is there here? I hate when there's too much coal. Anyway, noobs like coal, so I'm not getting coal. My dad actually quite likes coal, but he's not really that much of a noob anymore. I'm actually a pro, and by the way, just to tell you, in Hunger Games, always trade with villagers. If they have like a, I don't know, like a sharpness 3 diamond sword and fire spec 2 diamond sword, and you just want to combine them together with an anvil next to it or something, and you just think trading with villagers is bad. Really, just get one trade, unless it's like diamond boots or something after. I think Dan 2DM does an Xbox thing and he got diamond boots. It wasn't after like that kind of trade though. You can check out his videos. I do like his videos. Also Stampede. By the way, in an Egypt map, they actually play together. So you can look at their channels if you want. Just telling. If you want. There we go. I'm actually gonna make 16 sticks, because why not? so we can craft it into tea. I'm spelling it absolutely wrong. It's up that you can't do that. Oh, can I do this though? I always forget about that strategy. But I just think my strategy is faster. I am bragging. Don't say you're not bragging, but I keep just saying. Ooh. Coffin is that over here. Why don't we get it? Sometimes people are so newbie that they get ooh look. Well, that's newbie. What trades do you have? Let's see your trades. See if you need to be put in the hole. Affinity. Ooh, that's gonna be good for a bow. Yep, you have a good trade, mister. Get in the hole there. And there you go. Ooh, there is iron. I almost missed that iron. If I had missed that iron, I'd be so mortified. That is the luckiest thing in the world. Ooh, lava. Is this gonna be lava? I took down that cave in quite a bit. Oh, I forgot to put bonus chest on. Doesn't matter. Does not matter, people. You just need a bonus chest. Ooh. Ooh. I see iron. Tell me in the comments if you saw iron, because I love iron. Even if I still have some, I'll still get it. Ooh, we need sheep for a bed. Some people think beds are useless. Actually, but if you're gonna mine, they're useless instead of doing anything else. This is a cool cave. This is a cool cave, guys. I think this year is 1840. Yep, that is a big cave. We will explore that, definitely. I think we should build our house now. And a one, a two, a three. Let's break down the village. Let's build our house somewhere where we don't care. I haven't even broke down the village yet while I'm singing that song. You stay there. You have a really good trade. And then people think emeralds not actually bad because you don't need people. And by the way, I need iron. There's some other stuff actually. I need an anvil, which I will go in that cave for that. But we already have iron leggings, so that's actually quite good. We can actually grab here, should we? Break this down, but I really don't want to break that down. Ooh, iron bars. A gift. What a gift. What a gift for me. What a gift. Should we break this down or something? Definitely not that. I am definitely not breaking that down. Definitely. That's actually block that off. Bam, bam, and bam. And let's remember that that isn't there. And we shall break down this. Ooh, stairs. Could use that for my roof or something. Should I make an axe? I mean, I'm going to make an axe. I think in this 1840 cedar chest actually changed. Used to have an iron helmet, which I thought was useful. Wait, no, I think it was the iron chest plate. I think there used to be an iron chest plate in one of the plates. Harry, don't be too dumb, okay? Don't be too dumb. Harry, big noob. Big noob. Doesn't even know how to collect the crafting bench anymore. But now he does. So he's not considered a noob. I already had one! How dumb am I? Well, at least I'll never run out. I like to look on the bright side of stuff. Ooh, toothbrushes. And here we go. Ding. Ding. Night time, night time, night time. Old by dot. Big, big, big. Old dot egg. Wanna. Yay! Done it. Oh, and by the way, in this computer, I can't go on third person view. Please don't say in the comments that you're not going on third person view, because sadly on my computer, it's the F's don't actually work. It's actually very expensive, that. But, like, I used to have a computer, but I didn't have, like, this. That was close. That was really close. At least part of that didn't have, you know, the iron in. So, it's actually good. But this computer does that, though. I think that's quite cool, actually. Quite cool. Quite loud and cool. Duh. No, I don't. Well, I'll tell you then. Well, I don't want to know. Well, I'll tell you then. I said I don't want to know. But I'll tell you then. Okay, bye. Okay, I'll tell you. Catch you soon. Catch you later. What am I saying? I am new. Everything. Except for Minecraft, I'm very good. I am very good. Should I make a little boots? Helmet's better. Helmet's more protection. Down. Blue. We don't need that there, do we? We should start breaking down this. I wish I knew how to do cut throughs. I'm just gonna ask my dad soon how to do cut throughs. Oh yeah, I need to make an axe. That's the whole point of getting down the crafting bench, Harry. God, you're a big noob. The biggest noob in the world. Sometimes, though. Not all the time, just sometimes. No! Big noob! Big noob! Biggie, biggie noobie poopy booby. Booby. Ugh. Come on, let's get you down. Let's get you down all the way. All the day. All the day, all the wide. I don't want to sing a song. I don't think songs are very entertaining. Sorry for my very unfortunate, bad, not hard-worked singing. What should I do while I break this down? Talk about my day. Not. I'm going to tell you how good that trade is. Oh my god, I can't move. Oh. Laggy. What the? I'm being lagged, guys. Ugh. Being very lagged. What should I do? And by the way, it's World Book Day today. I dressed up as Wimpy Kid. You know, like the book's called Diary of a Wimpy Kid. I dressed up as him. It was a pretty good costume. I'm actually wearing it now. So, loaded diaper, number one for Wimpy Kid. And I actually had my Wimpy spikes on. And when I went to school, that's what I did. And by the way, if you want to know what year I am, I'm quite in a small year to do videos, but you're never too small to do videos. Oh yeah. Other videos are pretty kind and nice and stuff, especially me. The braggy one. The blaggy video. That's quite good. Sorry, the blaggy video. And by the way, the costume that I really liked at my school on World Book Day did. But I felt like I was sick then. Don't worry, guys, I'm not sick. I'm not going to be sick on my computer. I'm not actually sick. If I am. There will actually be a video, so I know this talking would be a waste. So if I am about to be sick, I'm just going to turn around and see the back of my head. I see black on my head. Do in the comments if you actually saw the back of my head, because I have no idea if you have. Maybe next video I could get a mirror. And I could get a mirror for your fabulous trade. How am I going to get 26 emeralds? That's a crazy amount. I'll save up emeralds. I think with the blacksmith you can actually trade iron for stuff. But I think I'm actually going to have to maybe a trader if you trade with him first. I'll just cut down one more of this and then we can get on with it. Oh, axe. Silly me. I need to use my axes. Oh, wood. Yes. I love you, wood. So we got a stack. And, I mean, like, a stack and 14. That is not bad. And we got a stack and 7. That's half, isn't it? I think half of 14 is 7, correct me if I'm wrong. Should I actually know that in the comments? And don't tell me that's wrong, because I actually know that. I'm actually one of the better than my maths at school, so don't correct me, Ash. I'm very good. Ooh, find horse armor. If I find a horse, I'll put it on. I'll get it to a leash and stuff. Oh, axe! I don't need to use a pickaxe, I need to use a normal axe. How dumb am I? Very dumb. And by the way, end of video. Bye guys, I'll say a like and not I. What? Yeah. He's nodding. He's nodding. Yeah.